They don't get paid anything. They get a stipend for food and a trip to town once a month to buy food.
Bridge over the Yukon.
And a wild man, they just got a second generator this past summer. They can actually have electricity at their gift shop and at their house at the same time. They live a hard life. I wouldn't want to. At 13 below now, it's usually the coldest spot.